worship. We glorify your name, Father God, who you are in our lives. You are great. You are amazing. There's so much more to describe of who you are. But Father God, it can go beyond and even further. But Lord, here we declare your goodness. For we have come, we've gathered, and you've allowed each and every one of us to live another day. Even this day, Mother's Day, where we come to celebrate our mothers, remember them, for you have blessed us with their lives. So we come, oh God, lifting up all the mothers who are present today, all the mothers that we remember, and Lord, we ask that you bless them, Father God, and give them double anointing, for they deserve it, for the patience that you've given them, for the caring heart that they have, that they bestow upon their children and their family members. Oh Lord,